I'm on my way. Welcome back to another episode. No idea what this is. We're gonna check out what these boat guy are guarding. Probably a yeah, fuckers. What's up? Yeah, you don't even know. You don't even know. You think I'm still over there, don't you? Well, do you know? I'm coming to beat your guy. Oh. Easy enough. Resolution's a bit weird. But whatever. We're okay with it, right? So, mission's called Buried Alive, and we also don't know where Jackie is. Jackie better be alive, game. I'll shout out to 2016. Pretty shitty year. For a lot of reasons. But anyway, moving on. What's over there? Enemy. This is probably the fastest way. It's one of those guys that sells things. I like those.
You got anything for me today?
This is quality art, sir. You can expect its value to appreciate significantly over time.
Hmm.
All right, I'll take it.
A fine choice. I'll have my experts come by to install it.
Nice. Huh.
You got a lot of nerve after that shit Pedro pulled at the funeral. What, he sent you to finish the job?
Pedro doesn't know I'm here, all right? I'm completely violating protocol. Look, I never wanted you for this job because of what Dog Eyes did to your sister and how you handle things in San Francisco. But you've done better than anyone could have expected. I can only imagine the pressure you must have been under.
Don't get sappy on me now, Raymond.
Wait, you crossed Pedro, right? He's cut you off, and this is your last chance to come in clean.
What? But what's he gonna do? Arrest me? Call me a rogue cop? Look, I need you to be straight with me. Is he gonna blow my cover?
I don't know what he'll do. Not anymore.
Pendrew's
evil. Come back with me now. You're a good man. We can fix this. Smooth it over with Pendrew.
Jackie, not now. I'm busy. Look, it's Jackie. I need to go.
Wait. Wait!
I think that's the right move. That's character development for you folks. Come to the Aberdeen Dry Dock. Come alone and unarmed. I don't have a car. I have nothing. Don't make fun of my hat. I don't have one. Can I get a ride? No.
Wait, are you blind?
Are you? I'd like a car, but there's none. Oh my god. I'm never gonna get this one. I gotta get it now. I'll never get it otherwise. Because it's like, I don't even know where we are, so. I'll never get it any other time. Alright, here we go. Then I'll find a car. Is there a car down there? Good jump. No. I don't want points off for theft. So, don't know exactly what to do here. What's this? What are you, and what do you have? Oh, I'll take a movie.
I'm looking for something special.
No fan of the movies can live without one of these posters.
Posters.
Janga, you're gonna love it. I'll bring it right over.
Whatever, we're almost there. It's fine. It's fine, it's okay, it's alright. Don't give me a car, I can just run. I'll just run the whole way. Dope. I'm a fan. Big fan of this. Might as well stop at the supermarket while we're here, huh? Since we're just gonna take all the time in the world. Hello.
You need a spark?
I'll pay now.
Okay, you as opposed to loot?
Thanks for coming.
Whatever. Increased damage. Dope. Don't litter. Shitty. Shitty cop. There we go. Less than 100. Got it. Of course.
Hold it right there. Put him down, new shoes.
Try anything and your friend dies.
New shoes? Man. And what if they just got his phone?
Where's Jackie?
Go ahead. The man is down there.
Oh, I'm gonna run. Cause commotion. Slide down these stairs. Oh. Cool. What? Don't yell at me. What's up, nerd?
You're as dumb as you look.
Do you not have Jackie?
You know we're not letting you out of here.
You still want to fight? Just put your friend through a freaking grinder. Counter. Easy. So hard to talk during these sections because it's like, can you counter in time? You don't want to look stupid while you're doing it.
Don't be afraid of this idiot.
Wow, that's highly rude. Thanks, nerd. Geo, nice stumble. There you go. Nice. Got a jab in there. Got him. Get behind there. Oh.
Where's Jackie?
You're never going to find him.
Stop. Stop. Where's Jackie?
I don't know. I don't know what they did with him.
What do you mean you don't know?
I was just supposed to kill you. I don't know anything about the other guy.
Who does?
DY, H&K's head enforcer.
How do I get to him?
I don't know. I only talked to him by phone.
You tell me, and I might let you live, you stupid fucker.
I only talked to him on my phone. Here, take it.
Man. Oh, Jesus Christ. I just bonked him, right? Yeah, no. I just bonked him on the side of the table. Murder. Light it up. Fuck, dude. That's like... That was my car, you fucks. You fuckers. Man. Don't get hit. Oh, if I get hit, it's a travesty.
new shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Plan didn't work.
What? What plan? Who is the...
I hope you're not afraid of ghosts.
Why? What? What about ghosts? What does this have to do anything with ghosts? Hope you're not afraid of ghosts. What does it mean? Can I have two effects at once?
Can I interest you in a nice herbal tea?
Okay, I'll take it.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Eh? Oh, we can. Oh man. Oh, you're fucked.
I've come for you.
Damn it!
Get in the car. Wait. Nice. Could care less. Could not care less, honestly. How do you think you were getting past me? Oh, later, fucker. Don't care. I'm a bad cop. You can say it. I'm back here. Whoa. Later. Oh, I could have caught him. How are you not? But shit. Whatever, who cares? Just keep running. Come here, buddy. How'd you jump that high? I thought he jumped the whole building. That would have been impressive. Come here. Punk. Uh-oh. That sounded like he hurt himself. Oh, he's running really fast because you know I'll kill him. You fucking cock. Worth it. I don't care if I get one star. Oh my god. Back here. Oh. Huh? Why do you run that way? Come and fight me.
Let's kill this asshole.
Thought, oh, maybe I have to hold. Alright. Come here. Come here. Bonk. Got him. I hate you. Oh, Jesus. You come here. Fuck your arm. Then let me just kick you like twice. Oh, you're lucky. Oh my god, so good. Got him. Got him. Nice.
Salty, this is Way. I need a boat and I need a gun. Can you meet me in Kennedy Town? And Salty, make it a big gun, okay? I don't want to fuck around.
We're taking these. Of course we're taking these. I'm a fucking gangster. Do you think I mess around with small bullshit?
Yeah, yeah.
I only drive the finest of cars. Okay. We can't even get one star anymore. So fuck it, who cares? We're off the grid. I don't know why we have to go all the way around when I can just pull up the greatest jump of all time. Let's get it. I'm a gangster that kills people. I'm a red pole in the sun on ye. Fear me. What are you gonna do about it? This is looking like it's pretty close to the end. Maybe it's not. We got him buried on Magazine Island. Oh shit. I didn't see that last time.
I need a boat and I need a gun.
Okay, yeah, we saw this.
Make it a big gun, okay? I don't want to fuck around.
So I get for being cool. Now maybe we can actually get a star. Actually, we don't have to go all the way this way, right? Like, we just drop down here, right? Yeah. Where the fuck I'm going. I'm pretty sure I could even just keep going right, yeah. There's a highway that takes me right there. To the game. Oh! Oh. Alright, let's run a bit down first before we just fucking... There we go. Fucking kidding me.
Thanks. Want a traveling companion? Thanks, but this is personal.
Gotta go, dog. Magazine Island. You fucking kidding me? Are people trapped? God damn it. Try me.
Pissing me off.
Why did you say that so quickly? We're in slow-mo. Oof. Oh, just kill them both. Who cares? Alright, they're all dead. No, they're not. Try me, come on. Reload. Property. Fuck off, game. Get out of my faces forever. You better run, nerds. Maybe that's like a design of the game. As you keep going more and more, it's really hard to get a cop score because of how far you're deteriorating from a cop. And it's easier to get a higher and higher triad score. That, or I just got worse at the former and better at the latter. Jackie. Did I just run him
off? Jackie, shit! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck, man! You're alive!
You were almost alive! Fucking great! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Are you okay?
Fuck! Fuck, man! Fuck! Oh, man!
Calm down. I'm right here, brother.
I thought I was gonna fucking die down there, man. Fuck! I thought I was gonna die like an animal, man. Fucking like a dog or something.
Come on, brother. You're okay. I got your back.
Fuck! Fuck!
Duh.
Jesus Christ. I'd be upset too.
Wait. Thanks, bro.
Yo, but we might have to swim back.
How'd they get you?
Man, it was Big Smile Lee, man. These guys fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral. Tossed me off the 18K, man.
Yeah, they used you to get me into an ambush.
Big Smile Lee. Fuck is worse than dog eyes, man. Fuck.
We'll get him, Jack. Come to the lecture and tell the others what happened. That'll be the end of Lee.
Man, I don't want anything to do with any of this shit anymore. Sit on ye, broken nose, Lee. I'm done with all them, man. To dream about meeting the sun on ye, you know? What did you get me? Winston's dead.
Peggy's dead. Something about someone almost dying.
What do you want to do now, Jackie? Election's tomorrow. We'll want to check out the building, make sure that Big Smile Lee isn't planning any surprises. But we got some time to kill.
I don't know. I almost bought it today, man. For real. I think I'm just gonna go take a walk or something. Got some shit to think about.
Sure, man. It's cool.
I'll see you tomorrow or something.
All right. Don't do anything stupid.
He's gonna do something stupid. Damn, try it again? Yeah, no, for real. They're, That one. Oh, we, huh? Got a bed. Oof. Rough. Alright, let's just get to go to bed then. You know, maybe we'd be closer to the cop level 10 if I wasn't so bad at it. Any cars? Damn. Oh, please. 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 Come on. Nice. No. No bed. Of course. Wait. There we go. Got it. Thank you. Try me. Who's in here? Who's in here? The weird fucking painting. Oh. You sure no one's in here? She didn't even check the. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. I have something to show you. Oh no. What do you gotta show me, Jackie? The election. God, I'm sure it's raining a lot. Yes, I have a car in here. If I didn't have a car in here, would I talk to you? Don't go too crazy on this one. Hello. Come on. Out of my way. Jagger! Okay. There we go. And of course I gotta go up this winding road. Almost ran into that cop car. Smooth. Almost there. Ish. If the car wasn't there, that'd be pretty cool, huh? Nice. That's good. Come on. Come on. I bust my back right tire? Insane. With one drift, how could I have? Whoa. Got him. Yeah, I busted the left one too. This looked like a nice motion blur, by the way. And the wheels, really nice. Oh, interesting technique. Really wondering if I missed one of those jade statues. Oh, could have gone that way. The drift and then the left. I just saved those people's lives with that new technique. Oh no.
Jackie?
Oh no.
Jackie?
What the fuck? Oh fuck. Oh my god. Jackie! Fuck! Jackie!
Oh, he's hella dead.
Motherfucker!
Should've just killed me on the spot.
Oh, Mr. Shen. Or should I say, Officer Shen. My name is Mr. Tom. Perhaps you heard of me?
Fuck you! I'm no cop!
Your friend Jackie didn't think so. He was most loyal. But then, I expect you wouldn't have told him anything.
You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen.
Oh,
son of a bitch, I'll kill you.
Oh, save your energy, Mr. Shen. You'll need it. The last cop I had in this chair lasted almost 48 hours.
Oh, God.
Would you like to try for a new record?
I understand your personal reasons for doing this. Your history with the Sun on Yi. You do what must be done.
There were rumors. Before I'm done with you, you will confirm them. And then you will die.
Oh God, the pain.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
Oh my God. Oh.
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion.
Zhang will be disgraced, and Big Smile Li will be elected head of the Sun on Yi. Call me when he comes around. There's no rush.
Oh, hella rude. Jackie, no. Crawl. Crawl, you fuck.
I gotta take a piece. Check on our boy.
He's right there. You didn't see me escape, nerd? Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, my. Oh, hello. Well, you get tangled up in things? We'll continue later, I suppose. Oh, did you just blink? Escape from the building. Holy shit. Jackie, no. Jesus Christ. Jesus. The bloody footprints are a nice touch. I'm not gonna lie. Those are pretty good. It's a pretty good touch. I mean, they're not one-to-one, but they're pretty nice. So we are dying here. We're not getting out of here alive. Oh.
You didn't win shit, yeah? Big smile. Face the bonus. He will be paid to himself.
Guys! Guys, he got out! Gotta call Tom!
Oh, that's just straight murder. We're just straight murdering folks now. You will not escape. No one will escape here. Oh, fuck. This is okay. I'm okay with doing all this. What's this? Where are you going here? Fucking nerd. I'm sending you out of here, by the way. Just letting you know. Bye. Burn, nerd. Turns the fire off, apparently. Oh my Christ. Jesus way. Oh. I did the same thing. Just get out of here. Keep running. Just don't stop running, apparently. Nice. Oh, fuck. Oh, they trick you! You'd think it'd be Y, but it's not. Oh, fuck. Burn more! I don't get if this one turns off. That one, if that turns off, I don't get. Oh, I can use the other one, I guess. Oh, jeez. Didn't have to try for that one, I suppose. How do you want to die, bucko? Ooh, get paint first. Oh, you. You're getting thrown off. Please fall over. Oh, you're so lucky. Okay. Turn around. Let's go. Oh, you're so lucky. All right. We're going to continue on in the next episode. See you then.